Namaste. Welcome to Brishon Concept Teaching. In this class, we are going to solve the numerical problem of the lesson Electricity, 10th Standard, NCERT syllabus. Now, let's read the problem once. An electric bulb is rated 220 volt at 100 watt. When it is operated on 110 volt, the power consumed will be. And the question has two cases. In the first case, we have case first. What we have? Voltage is 220 and the power consumption will be 100 watt. And in the case 2, what we have? Voltage is 110. Now, first let me say the meaning of this question. We have an electric bulb. Okay? When this electric bulb, it is connected to 220 voltage, the power consumption of this electric bulb is how much? 100 watt. Now, we are connecting the same electric bulb to the voltage 110. Then, what is the power consumed by the bulb? We have to find out this. In both the cases, we are using the same bulb. But what we are changing? We are changing the voltage. In the first case, we are connecting this bulb to the voltage 220. And in the second case, we are connecting this same bulb to the voltage 110. And in this case, we have to say the power consumption of the electric bulb. And we know that in both the cases, the resistance remains the same. Because we are using the same bulb, isn't it? And we are not changing the bulb. So, in both the cases, the resistance will be same. Or we will say it as R is common. Okay? Here the resistance does not change since we are using the same electric bulb. Now we have to find out the power consumption when it is connected to 110 volt. We have four formulas to find out the power consumption. First one is P is equal to E by T. And second one is P is equal to VI. And third one is P is equal to I square R. And the fourth one is P is equal to V square by R. Isn't it? Now tell me, in this four formula, which one I have to use? I have to use this formula. That is P is equal to V square divided by R. We have to use this formula to find out the resistance. Because we know that the resistance remains same in both the cases, isn't it? And they have given the voltage. So what we have to do? First we have to find out the resistance. So let me use this formula first. P is equal to V square divided by R to the first case. Here power is given and voltage is given, which is not given here, R. So we have to find out the resistance by using this formula. So what I will do, I will cross multiply. R P is equal to V square. But we have to find out what? Resistance. So R I will keep here and I will take V square divided by P. Therefore, what is the formula to find out the resistance? R is equal to V square divided by P. V square In the first case, what is given? V is, that is volt is, voltage is 220. 220 the whole square divided by what? P. P is how much? 100. 220, I will write it as 220 into 220 because it is square divided by 100. 100 I will write it as 10 into 10 because we know that 10 into 10 it is what? 100. So I will replace this 100 as 10 into 10. I am replacing this 100 as 10 into 10 to make our calculation easy. 0, 0 cancels. And here this 0 and this 0 cancels. Then it will become 22 into 22. Now you multiply 22 into 22. You will get how much? 484. Since it is the resistance, we will write the unit ohm. Therefore, R is how much? 484 ohm. And we know that resistance remains same in both the cases. Isn't it? Therefore, here also how much it is? Resistance is 484 ohm. And here also the resistance is 484 ohm. Therefore, here we got the resistance 484 ohm. And in this case also the resistance remains the same. Therefore it is how much? 484 ohm. We have to find out the power consumption. Isn't it? So which formula we have to use? See, V is given and R is given. Which formula we have to use? We have to use this formula. T is equal to V square divided by R. P is equal to V square divided by R. Here we have to find out the power. So, substitute the value of V here. Here they are connecting the electric bulb to the voltage 110. Therefore, V becomes here 110. That is, P is equal to 110 the whole square divided by resistance is how much? 484. Isn't it? 110 square is 110 into 110. This 484, I will replace it as 22 into 22. Because we know that when we will multiply 22 into 22, we will get 484. Isn't it? Or else, see here, you got here 484 when you have multiplied 22 into 22. Isn't it? Here, I am replacing this 484 as 22 into 22 to make our calculation easy. See here, 11 2s are 22, 11 1s are, and this 0 as it is. 11 2s are 22, 11 1s are, and this 0 as it is. We got 10 into 10 divided by 2 into 2, isn't it? 2 1s are 2, 2 5s are 10. 2 1s are 2, 2 5s are 10. That is 5 into 5. And in the denominator, what is there? 1 into 1. 5 5s are how much? 25. 25 divided by 1. Since 1 is in the denominator, we will consider 25 only. That is the power consumption of the electric bulb is 25 watt when it is connected to 110 voltage. Therefore, our answer is 25 watt. Option D is correct. Hope you have understood. Thank you.